So some singular nouns will actually change their spelling when they become plural. For instance, child becomes children. You add a R-E-N to the end to make it plural. Man becomes men. You replace the A with an E. Goose becomes geese. It's G-O-O-S-E as a singular noun, but when it's plural, it's G-E-E-S-E. Next, we have foot. That becomes feet. You replace the two O's in the middle with two E's. Next, we have ox. Becomes oxen. We add an E-N to the end. Mouse becomes mice. We change the spelling from M-O-U-S-E to M-I-C-E.